Yeah. Thank you. Many years before. Well, maybe not that many. The evil Emperor Zulrog, along with his brother General Zonric, launched the invasion of the rich planet of Iram by attacking its most important cities. Zonric's ruthless soldiers destroyed the planet with their spaceships and captured its inhabitants to use them as slaves. But when all seemed lost, the tables were turned by chance. In one of Iram's best resorts, a young couple in love enjoyed their well-earned vacation. Zack and Marlene didn't hesitate for one second, and in the face of danger, boarded their ship and headed straight towards Zulrog's mothership as they planned for what was yet to come. In order to stop Zulrog's invasion, they decided to plant explosives in the mothership's load and storage area. Of course, in such a large ship, anyone could get lost and run right into the very room from which Zulrog and Zonric ran the attack. Even though they fell captive, the explosives countdown continued. Taking advantage of the commotion, Zack and Marlene managed to escape and hide behind one of the control panels of the ship. Zonric, completely irate, did not hesitate to shoot at them with his powerful neutron gun. But he missed, and as bad luck would have it, a huge piece of metal fell right on his head. Zulrog cursed Zack and Marlene, and blinded with rage, blamed them both for his brother's death. In the end, Zack and Marlene managed to flee the ship, putting an end to Zulrog's plans for invasion and beginning this story of everlasting hate.